Spain is facing a hung parliament again, as none of the major parties have been able to gain enough votes to form a majority in the country's fourth general election in as many years. With more than 99% of the votes now counted, the ruling Socialist Party secured 120 seats, while the far-right Vox Party surged and became the third biggest party after winning 52 seats.